Five inmates escaped from the St. Francis County Jail in Missouri around 7 p.m. on January 17th and are still on the run. The inmates pried a door open with a piece of metal, got on the roof of the jail, then climbed down on a ladder before making their way to a nearby business, the Centene Corporation, which we are watching surveillance video of now. Two of the inmates entered the parking lot and stole a vehicle. The other three inmates waited on the other side of the fence before jumping in the stolen car. Here's Sheriff Daniel Bullock explaining how the escape went down.
When they went to do the check to count prisoners, that's when they found out they were gone, but they had already been gone for a couple of hours. They actually went through a plumbing chase through a cell that should have been off limits, found a piece of metal in there to pry the door open with, come out on the roof. Chain of events that was actually quite a coincidence. They're doing work on the building. A ladder was left to the roof on the outside of the building. They went and stole the car that was close vicinity here. Within about 15 minutes, they were driving out of the county. We don't believe in coincidences all the time, but it seemed like the chain of events, stars lined up for these guys.
The fugitives are 52-year-old Kelly McSean, 26-year-old Dakota Pace, 30-year-old Aaron Sebastian, 37-year-old Lujuan Tucker, and 42-year-old Michael Wilkins. All five inmates were being held on felony warrants, and three of them are known sex offenders. The U.S. Marshals are offering a $20,000 reward for information that leads to their capture. So how long do you think they'll be on the loose? Let us know what you think in the comments below. And please hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more crime and law enforcement content.